I saw them take the babies out of my wife's house.